lunge. You get to develop your quads, your hamstring, glute, and core strength. Once again, bar height is set up at least chest, shoulder height. You'll come under the bar, and again, the bar is going to rest on your traps. You'll take a split stance with one leg forward and one leg back behind you. Unweight the bar, slowly descend to a 90 degree angle at your knee, and then extend back up, making sure again that you're not locking the front knee. Head stays up, back stays straight, abdominals stay engaged. Descending for four counts, ascending for two counts as you breathe, inhale on the lower, and exhale on the resting phase. You'll do one complete set on one side, you'll rest, and then repeat on the opposing leg.